the Lili hair I ordered about 3 weeks ago. So if you'd like to know how this hair has been holding up and how I got this awesome color, then just keep on watching. So I know immediately you're gonna say, oh my God, Connie, how did you get that color? So we're just gonna knock that out the way now. I used Beyond the Zone Color Jams Tripped Up Turquoise, and I mixed it with my Aussie Moist Conditioner. So I had to use this twice because the first mixture I made with these two, the color didn't stick because I diluted it too much with conditioner. So the next time around, I just used more of the color, and this is how it turned out, and I love it. Now, I was going to get the Ion Color Brilliance Mint color, but since it's already a pastel, I was afraid it wasn't going to show up, and that stuff is expensive. So I just did it, you know, I just diluted this, and it worked out fine, so kudos for that. Let's talk about the hair. So originally I had gotten four bundles, two 16 inches and two 18 inches. And I actually have one bundle left over, so I can show you that. So this is how the hair originally looked out of the package. It has dark roots and then platinum blonde. And if you saw my initial video, which I will leave the link down below, I wasn't too excited about this hair when I first got it out of the package because it was really staticky and the ends were a little dry, but I will say, after I co-washed this hair, it did a complete 180. Like, it was completely brand new hair. I said, where does this come from? I wasn't complaining though, because at first I was afraid I had wasted my money. And then I co-washed it and I was just like, oh, thank you, Jesus. I will say one thing, it does shed a lot. It doesn't break shed, it like full strands come out. So it's not like, but it's not like I'm leaving hairballs everywhere I go, but there is, like if I run my fingers through it, I can catch some strands. Oh, it's not doing it now. Hold on. Of course, when I'm on camera, it's not gonna shed, but it does shed a bit. It's nothing too bad. It's nothing that I would say would deter me from ordering this hair again. I mean, I don't typically like blonde hair, but I was getting so sick of bleaching bundles that I was like, might as well, you know, buy pre-processed hair. And I love it. I can show you how far it goes down. I'll stand up for you. So it goes down to about my boobs, and I have one 18 inch in and two 16 inches in. And the only thing I've done to this hair is to shape the bang, and I plucked a part because originally it came as a middle part. In my video, I thought I said it was a free part, but, or a three part, but that was wrong. It's only a middle part. So there's a middle part in here, but I plucked a different part because I look better with side parts. So I did that. So I wore this hair for like four times before I filmed this video. And I just colored it last night, so this is a fresh color. And this is gonna be one of my favorite wigs, I already know this. Especially since spring is coming up. So as you can see, I can run my hands through it. There's no matting on the back. So, okay guys, that's it for this video. If you liked it, please give me a big thumbs up and press the subscribe button down in the description box so you don't miss any more content from me. And I hope to see you in my next video.